See structure determination of D plus glucose. Structure determination of D plus glucose. This is a very, very important structure determination. According to polarimeter experiment, D plus glucose have dextrorotatory property. So that's why D plus glucose is said to be dextro sugar. And the glucose present in our human body blood, that's why this is also called as a blood sugar. So polarimeter experiment gives glucose have a dextro. So that's why let me represent D plus glucose. D plus glucose. This is also known as a blood sugar. Next. First, molecular formula. According to mass spectral evidence, glucose have a molecular formula is C6H12O6. Glucose molecular formula is C6H12O6. Next. Presence of 5 OH groups. Presence of 5 OH groups. Glucose when reacted with acetic anhydride result pentacetyl derivative of glucose is takes place. The experiment gives the information about glucose have 5 OH groups. Now let me discuss, right? Glucose structure is looks like C double bond OH and also having CH2OH. Glucose have five asymmetric carbon atoms. First asymmetric carbon atom H, OH, H. And right side OH, right side H, right side OH, right side OH. This is a D plus glucose formula structure. D plus glucose structure. The D plus glucose when treated with acetic anhydride, 5 moles of acetic anhydride, CH3, C double bond O, O, C double bond O, CH3. 5 moles of acetic anhydride result elimination of 5 moles of acetic acid CH3 COOH, 5 moles of acetic acid, then formation of pentacetyl derivative. Simply this is a functional group, aldehyde functional group as it is. Remaining 5 carbon atoms CH2O, the hydrogen, 1 OH of hydrogen and 1 mole of acetic anhydride. Simply acetic anhydride breakdown like in this reaction. The hydrogen and O, simply CH3, C double bond OH, 1 mole of acetic acid eliminated. Then acyl group is added to oxygen atom. Result CH2O, C double bond O, CH3. This is acetyl. Next. The second carbon atom, one side hydrogen and the second side oxygen. Oxygen looks OH. The OH is converted into same as C double bond O CH3. Acyl group, two acyls. And third carbon atom also same as C double bond O CH3. And fourth carbon atom looks like H O C double bond O CH3. And finally, last carbon atom H, O, C, double bond, O, CH3. In this reaction, D plus glucose treated with 5 moles of acetic anhydride result pentacetyl derivative. So, 1 acetyl, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Pentacetyl derivative. Simply, the reaction says pentacetyl derivative gives the information about glucose have 5 OH groups. So, due to having 5 OH groups, glucose treated with acetic anhydride result pentaester derivative. Suppose if glucose have a 4 OH groups, we get tetraester derivative. For example, glucose have a 6 OH groups, we get hexaester derivative of glucose. But in this experiment gives only pentaester derivative. Penta means 5. That gives information about glucose have 5 OH groups. This is a presence of 5 OH groups. First one, molecular formula. Mass spectral evidence gives a molecular formula is a C6H12O6. Second one, presence of 5 OH groups. Next, let us see arrangement of 5 OH groups. Arrangement of 5 OH groups. Arrangement of 5 OH groups. We already know glucose is a stable compound. Glucose is a stable compound. That's why 5 OH group present on 5 different carbon atoms. Just we assume 5 OH group present on 5 different carbon atoms. Suppose a single carbon have more than 1 OH groups. For example, a single carbon have 2 OH groups. It is highly unstable. It readily undergoes dehydration. Dehydration means it quickly lost water molecule and then form C double bond O center. Simply OH and H elimination is expressed in the form of H2O. Result C double bond O. 5 OH groups arrangement we can explain like glucose is a stable compound. Due to having a stability, in glucose, 5 OH groups present on 5 different carbon atoms. If any 2 OH groups present on the same carbon atom, that carbon atom highly unstable, that quickly lost water molecule and converted into C double bond O. But the glucose is a stable, the stable have a 5 OH group, that says that we get according to presence of 5 OH groups reaction. Arrangement is 5 OH groups present on 5 different carbon atoms. Next, let us see functional group nature. Now, let's see functional group determination. Functional group determination. Functional group determination, glucose C double bond O H, this is the first carbon atom. After first carbon atom, 5 carbon atoms, we should write like this is the sixth. First carbon atom, C double bond O H functional group, and this is the sixth. And remaining 4 carbon atoms are asymmetric carbons. Asymmetric carbons means C-star carbon. C-star carbon means the carbon have 4 groups with 4 different style. 6th carbon atom, 5th carbon atom like HOH. Next, 4th one HOH. 3rd one OHH. And second one HOH. Simply, left side HHOHH. Left side, right side is different of left side groups. For example, H present at left side, OH present at right side, like OH left side, H right side, except like. Next, glucose when reacted with 2,4-DNP reagent. 2,4-DNP means 2,4-dinitrophenylhydrazine. 2,4-dinitrophenylhydrazine NH2. 2,4-dinitrophenylhydrazine, this is a phenylhydrazine. At second position, 1 nitro group NO2, and fourth position, 1 NO2. This is the bench reagent have a yellow clear solution, yellow color. When glucose reacted with 2,4-DNP, 2,4-DNP means 2,4-dinitrophenylhydrazine, 2,4-DNP, result hydrazone is expressed. Hydrazone have a orange PPT. Simply, the O group is treated with H2, result elimination of H2O. Then formation of orange red PPTs looks like, see our convenience, double bond we should write like, and the hydrogen and we should note the top side, and remaining 5 carbon atoms CH2OH, H, OH, 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 and OH. This is the same as this. Next, the C double bond O carbon atom bind with nitrogen and NH of phenyl ring NO2, and also have NO2. The compound have orange PPT, orange precipitate. The orange precipitate indicating glucose have carbonyl functional group. Carbonyl means C double bond O, that may aldehyde or ketone. Aldehyde determination we can get next reaction. So simply D plus glucose treated with a 2,4-DNP yellow color reagent, resulting compound is orange PPT. Orange PPT indicating that glucose have a C double bond functional group. Next, let us see reaction with a hydroxyl amine. Next, let's see reaction with a hydroxyl amine. And then after, let's see reaction with a hydrogen cyanide. Simply C double bond OH aldehyde CH2OH OH. This is a D plus glucose when treated with hydroxylamine formula NH2OH. Same reaction, C double bond O is bind with a H2, then elimination of H2O, then formation of oxime. Oxime is looks like, see our convenience, double bond and OH at the top side, nitrogen having a pair of electron. Then our convenience, hydrogen we should note top side of carbon atom, then CH2OH like H, OH, 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 and OH. This is known as oxime. The formation of oxime also indicating glucose have a C double bond functional group. Next one, reaction with HCN. Hydrogen cyanide. Simply, D plus glucose when treated with a HCN, we already know when HCN undergoes cyanation, result CN minus H plus. Due to having a more electronegativity, if gain one bond pair of electron towards completely by the oxygen, result O minus C plus is takes place. Simply, glucose have like C double bond. Due to having a more electronegativity of oxygen, oxygen gained one bond pair towards completely. Simply, O minus C plus. C plus bind with a CN minus, O minus bind with a H plus. Result, the C double bond O center is converted into asymmetric center. Simply, the carbon atom, the OH like, oxygen is converted into OH because of O minus bind with a H plus. Simply, OH we should note like, then hydrogen left side. And C plus carbon atom bind with a CN minus, our convenience, CN we should note like. Next, remaining 5 carbon atoms as it is CH2OH, H, OH. So, the compound is known as cyanohydrin. cyanohydrin. The cyanohydrin formation indicating that glucose have a C double bond of functional group. According to functional group information, glucose treated with a 2,4-DMP, glucose treated with a hydroxylamine, glucose treated with a hydrogen cyanide. These three reactions gives the information about glucose have a C double bond of functional group. Next reaction, glucose have aldehyde or a ketone functional group. That we can see, that we will see in the next class, in the next video.